Despite being a visual delight and innovative wonder, the radical Golden Sahara 2 was withdrawn from public life in the late 1960s. Enthusiasts feared the prolific vehicle had been destroyed. A mystery recently solved, the late James Chimstreets Kansakis had